You do not know where your decisions come from. They pop up like hiccups. And when you make a decision, people have a great deal of anxiety about making decisions. Did I think this over long enough? Did I take enough data into consideration? And if you think it through, you find you never could take enough data into consideration. The data for a decision in any given situation is infinite. So what you do is, you go through the motions of thinking out what you will do about this. But worriers are people who think of all the variables beyond their control and what might happen. Choice is the act of hesitation that we make before making a decision. It is a mental wobbling. And so we are always in a dither of doubt as to whether we are behaving the right way, doing the right thing, and so on and so forth, and lack a certain kind of self-confidence. And if you see you lack self-confidence, you will make mistakes through sheer fumbling.
I made it, not because of A, B, or C. I made it because of me. I made it not because I had no obstacles, not because I suffered no setbacks, not because everything went right. I made it despite the obstacles, despite the huge challenges. I made it because I got fight. I made it, not because I stepped on others to get there. I made it because I helped others, because I know the truth that lies in the statement. Help enough people, get what they want, and the world will give you what you want. Add value, get rewarded. I made it because the fires inside of me were stronger than the storms outside of me. I made it because my appetite to learn and grow every day. I'm not content with okay living. I'm not content with expectations of others. I've got my own expectations. I've got my own standard. I'm not okay with average. I'll leave that crap to someone else. I expect more out of life. I deserve more, and I will get more. I made because I made no excuse. If something goes wrong, it's all on me. All on me to find a solution. All on me to find a way to win, regardless of the circumstances.
I made it. You didn't. You made excuses. I didn't. I grew. You didn't. I sacrificed. You didn't. You made excuses. I didn't. I didn't quit because you said I couldn't make it. I made it because you said I couldn't. I use your negativity as fuel. I made it despite you.
I didn't get lucky. I made my own luck. Only the successful will understand that. The weak believe in luck. The successful believe in whatever it effing takes. I didn't make it because I had the magic pill. I made it because I was willing to kill. Because I got real. Real with myself. Real with responsibility. Real with belief. Real with work, hard work, not talking, but doing, not lip service, but real purpose, hard working, always working, never resting, never settling, never stopping. There's not one reason, there's many. I can tell you the secret, it's simply called hard work.
I made it, you didn't. You made excuses, I didn't. I grew, you didn't. I sacrificed, you didn't. You made excuses. I didn't.
Dedicate yourself and you go find yourself.